State police found a man who was possibly suffering from hypothermia in Indiana County. Troopers went to check on an unattended vehicle, which was parked outside a home in Cherry Hill Township. They started looking for the owner, an 88-year-old man from Penn Run. About an hour later, they found him very cold, but otherwise okay. They're thanking the homeowner for noticing something wasn't quite right and calling police.